This is an announcement from the Mukumi Clinic, a specialized lymphedema treatment center located in Shinjuku, Tokyo. At our clinic, we provide international lymphedema patients with a state-of-the-art treatment known as lymphatic venous anastomosis, LVA. We highly recommend LVA as a preventive measure, especially for lymphedema patients who are suffering from cellulitis. This video will explain the benefits of LVA treatment for cellulitis. Cellulitis is an acute inflammation that occurs in an area affected by lymphedema, which is estimated to occur in about 30% of lymphedema patients. One of the symptoms of cellulitis is the sudden appearance of skin redness in the affected region, which develops rapidly. It is often accompanied by the onset of high fever of 39 to 40 degrees C within a few hours. Lymphedema that is complicated by cellulitis can significantly reduce the patient's quality of life. Moreover, recurring episodes of cellulitis can damage the lymphatic vessels, further worsening the lymphedema itself. Therefore, it is strongly recommended that patients experiencing recurrent episodes of cellulitis receive prompt and proper treatment. In recent years, the evidence for the effectiveness of LVA treatment for cellulitis has become increasingly apparent. Put simply, LVA is a surgery that connects an impaired lymphatic vessel to a vein, allowing lymphatic fluid to return to the heart. While LVA is a suitable treatment for all lymphedema patients with a functioning lymphatic system, it is particularly recommended for those who are experiencing complications caused by cellulitis. The surgery is performed under local anesthesia, and the incision is only 1 to 3 centimeters in length, making it a low-stress procedure for the patient. The surgery lasts 2 to 3 hours. After your surgery, you will be able to walk and go to the bathroom on the same day. Compression therapy can be resumed the day after, and you can gradually return to your daily routine. You will be able to walk normally and, of course, enjoy sightseeing around Japan as well. At the Mukumi Clinic, we strongly recommend LVA as a preventive measure for lymphedema patients suffering from cellulitis. We conducted a clinical study where we treated a total of 95 lymphedema patients with LVA. Results showed that the average number of cellulitis episodes during the year prior to surgery was 1.46, while in the year after, it decreased to 0.18. Not everything can be resolved in a single LVA procedure, but with careful and successive treatments, patients' symptoms are improved in nearly 100% of cases. Let us now show you an actual case of LVA treatment. This lymphedema patient, a Japanese woman in her 60s, was repeatedly presenting with cellulitis. 18 years ago, she underwent surgery and radiation therapy for cervical cancer. After the treatment, lymphedema appeared in both of her legs and gradually worsened despite conservative treatment. For the previous few years, she had suffered from cellulitis episodes with a fever of around 40 degrees C, about 4 times a year. In addition, lymphatic leakage persisted around her calves and inner thighs, making it very difficult to use compression therapy and to lead a normal social life. Under such circumstances, the patient underwent 2 LVA procedures at the Mukumi Clinic. As a result, the cellulitis abated, and she was able to resume compression therapy, her edema improved, and her lymphatic leakage disappeared. As such, the further onset of cellulitis was prevented by LVA, which has dramatically improved the patient's quality of life. Similarly, another patient who was affected by more than 10 episodes of cellulitis in a year has also shown improvement after successive LVA procedures. It has been observed that treatment by LVA can improve symptoms in approximately 95% of lymphedema patients. Now, what about the remaining 5% of patients who do not show any improvement? Our own study has shown that patients with lymphatic vesicles in the pubic area and who develop cellulitis more than 10 times a year are less likely to benefit from LVA. However, LVA can still be beneficial for such patients in preventing the recurrence of cellulitis when it is performed in combination with an excision of the lymphatic vesicles. In fact, it has been observed that the recurrence rate, which was more than 99% with vesicle ureterostomy alone, was reduced to around 30% with the addition of LVA to the treatment. The Makumi Clinic in Shinjuku, Tokyo, specializes in LVA treatment for lymphedema patients affected by cellulitis. Our surgeon, Dr. Makoto Mihara, is a dedicated specialist with over 15 years of experience in the treatment of lymphedema and has performed LVA on over 4,000 limbs between April 2006 and December 2023. He emphasizes a scientific approach to treatments and has published over 100 papers on lymphedema-related topics between January 2005 and September 2021. He also has extensive experience providing surgical training abroad, and he actively accepts international patients at his clinic in Japan. Dr. Mihara has earned trust not only from lymphedema patients in Japan, but also from physicians worldwide, and is held in high regard in the field of lymphedema treatment. The Makumi Clinic is distinguished by its wealth of experience in same-day LVA surgeries, with over 500 performed between November 2018 and September 2022. In the year 2022 alone, we performed 165 surgeries. Our commitment to ensuring a high level of safety and our low complication rate of less than 1% has garnered praise. It is noteworthy that only a single case of post-operative deterioration occurred between November 2018 to December 2022. We have been performing LVA procedures on a regular basis for lymphedema patients with cellulitis as well. Enjoy a healthy life until you're 100 years old. This is lymphedema expert Dr. Mihara's commitment to his patients. LVA can improve the condition of recurrent cellulitis, offering patients the prospect of a long and healthy life. If you have been suffering from lymphedema with cellulitis, we hope you consider talking to us here at the Makumi Clinic.